we need to ask the question about Dekunle Fuji. He was a famous musician in those days in Nigeria, hip hop musician. He's the one that sing le 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 mo like Jesus gan, mo fairan Jesus gan, Dekunle mo like Jesus gan. Now he now said, I lost my memories for many years, and I want to give you this story, sir, because we want you to use this to also advise people in the entertainment industry. He said, after breaking into the mainstream in 2007 with his song Mulaik Jesugan under Obi Asika and Olisa Adibua's Tom record, Dekunle Fuji became the host of many. 4 years into his life as a famous singer in Nigeria, things took a bad turn just before his decision to take a short trip to the United States of America. He ended up staying in the country with stories of grits and groans. He was born Adekunle Michael Olalekan Oloyede to Oba Solomon Oloyede of Ipotumudu in 1971 to 1980. Dekunle Fuji narrated how he lost his memory for some years, his unplanned life in the United States, and his experience with clergies after his shaming performance at the Experience 2011 in Lagos. Sir, he said, in 2010, I lost my memory. It is like when a file is deleted. You know, when you have a file and you are working on it, and one day you find out that the file that you think has been saved is deleted. That is the story of my life. I had a major concert in Nigeria called The Experience. I was invited and we rehearsed for 3 weeks and 21 days. But on the day of the event, a lot of things went wrong. We got there, we couldn't find the sound check. From that, we went back because they said we got there late. From there, we went back again and came back for the main concert. I got there and I saw a different set of people that were not part of my band backing me. I was like, who are these people? Where did they come from? They didn't understand what I was doing, and I didn't understand them too. I left that stage seriously disgraced. Afterward, I decided to mingle with the crowd and started hearing people saying he was drunk, he has smoked Igbo. I don't smoke, I don't drink, and if I drink, it is occasionally, and it has to be red wine. After the whole incident occurred, I decided to go back to my hotel in a co-hotel and suite. I had to pass along the bar beach, and I didn't know how the water came out and covered my car. My car was totally lost for minutes. If not for God, I would have been dead. You know, it is like when they want to completely wipe someone off the face of the earth. That was when it occurred to me that what happened to me was not ordinary. I didn't see any pastor to give me that vision or revelation that they saw this attack coming. Even pastors were saying, Dekunle, why did you go and drink before performing? Why did you go and smoke? That day, I knew it was not everybody that has the gift to see. That was when I knew it wasn't everybody that had the gift to see. And that was when I decided to take things easy and take off to be able to get myself together. When I was leaving Nigeria, I just wanted to take some weeks off. At the airport, I saw Pastor Paul Ade Farasin. I was so impressed. That man, as touch and polished as he is, he understands the spiritual war. He said to me, Dekunle, it is not about you. That was a spiritual attack. And he said, don't worry, don't let this weigh you down. Go and regroup. I came to the United States. I couldn't find my passport again. I did not know anybody. It was 3 years ago people started calling me. You left this amount of money in your house. We found thousands of dollars in your wardrobe. We found some amounts in your account. My account officer called and asked why I was not running my account again, revealing to me how much I had in my account. I said to myself, how? I distanced myself from everybody because I didn't know who to trust again. Later, one of my band boys confessed to me that what he did, and urged him to go ahead, even though I was told that some of my band boys were envious of me. He asked if I remembered a cloth he begged me to give, and I said yes. He called me 3 years after the incident happened. This is how it happened. I picked up a passenger, because when I returned, I started using my car for Uber, and he asked, are you a musician? I stopped using Dekunle. I was using my Christian name, Michael. He said, that is not your name. You have a Yoruba name. And within me, I was thinking, just enjoy your ride and let me be. He described the boy, and I discovered that it was one of my band boys. He said this was someone who would go to any length to get anything I want. This is someone I had not spoken to for 6 years, and I had to reach out to him. He started crying on the phone the moment I called him. He said, Chairman, please, I need you to forgive me. Indeed, God is with you. I use your cloth to do certain things. And when he told me who took him to where he did the job, I started crying. I had to pull over. I could not drive again. I've seen several demons appearing to me face to face, and I keep wondering who was behind all those things, and kept asking why they were after my life after all they have done. I've forgiven them and moved on, breaking free. I got to a point, I was praying and fasting every day. There was no pastor I did not talk to. But you know one thing I've come to understand? All these prophets you are seeing on social media are all Sakamanji, fake. Majority of them are herbalists operating under the umbrella of prophets. When all of this were happening, some people thought I was arrogant and proud. These are people that don't even know who I am. I'm using this opportunity to say thank you to Pastor Taiwo Odukoya, Pastor David Ike, Mike Abdul, Kennedy Phillips, and Vice President's wife, because these are the people God used to heal me. Ask Mike Abdul. There was a time he was sending money to me from Nigeria. It was that bad. I went through a lot. I was homeless. I was stranded. And I didn't know Jesus better. But in all this, create a relationship with God yourself. Know God yourself. This is a dead man talking. You see, in this Christendom, some people singing gospel, they are Baba Isale, and you that you are not strong, you want to compete with them and climb the same stage with them. They will just mess you up. Almost all the secular artists got closer to me because they wanted to size me up. But you know one thing, I will say to them, everything you have done to me, God bless you. You did not harm me. You only empowered me. I didn't know what came over me. It was 3 years ago that my memory came back to normal. And I was asking myself, what was I doing here in America? If you don't know Jesus and you are playing games, they will kill you like a chicken. It is recently my friends started looking for me. It was bitter and tough, but now I understand better. The lady I was engaged to in Nigeria, they called her and told her I have married a white lady. She didn't ask me. She just jumped to conclusion. So, sir, this guy, this is how they messed in spiritually. So I want to ask that most of these young musicians that come up today and just go down, is it possible that they use their handkerchief, their clothes, their scarf, anything to harm them? What is it all about, taking people's star?
Most of those musicians, they are the ones that caused their downfall, because they are very womanizer.
Womanizing, sir?
Yes, they like woman too much. Some woman will not tell them it's a message. Why they will keep all their materials, what they are using, playing, they keep it together and they be having sex there, which is wrong. No, apart from same people using their cloth or this, they are the one that causes that problem to be, because they cannot stick with one woman, because everybody love them, that. But it's not the best. They will surely have to suffer, because they should have to hold themselves. How many musicians do you say, except, I won't mention Sunade, but except Sunade that have only one wife, we don't know how many wives he get, but except Obi that have only one wife.
Obi has one wife, then maybe some six concubines who are children for him, but they are all matured ladies. But Sunade had many. By 995, he divorced 40 women for Jesus Christ when he came.
So it's always the case.
So how did people like Sunade were able to still succeed after that? But artists of today are not succeeding.
Today now, you can never see woman cooking for Tunu Sunade. Man cooks for him.
Okay. No woman has ever cooked for Sunade. Okay, is that the reason? Because it's like, it was his mom that was cooking for him before she died, and now...
Now, it's boy, man. Young man that cook for him. So, that's how he saved. And he's very careful. No? He doesn't drink too much. He's very close to us. We're more or less the same family. Sunade. We are very close, but you know people who have money. If you say, I know you, my papa know you, my papa is, he said, I better go and sit down. So we don't have to do so. But we are more or less the same family. But he's a very quiet person. He doesn't like trouble, cannot talk. He's singing or dancing, do this sort of thing, because he's a very gentle somebody. You see, look at our musician of nowadays, you know. Some girls, some boys now has not become even a star. He living here like a Christmas. Yeah? It's not the best now. Living BBL full all in this. It's not the best. Very soon now, police will be looking after those with heavy baby. They will commit after they remove their baby, you will not know them again. They should look at not be all this one, a small one. See, be a beer girl like this, you be like, say, they're using it for something. It's not the best. No, there are them too. There's something we could do, you know, that somebody who have to use your cloth or do it cannot happen to you. I give you one emphasis there, but it's in Yoruba. Orumila n koja lo ni waju ode awon eleye won pe fa awon rin meji ah awon iya mi o se gunga kilo ta lo n pe fa awon rin meji nbe oni ohun oloja orumila oloja ogun yere moye lo n pe fa awon rin meji won ni kilode tori awon ti ori se tawon je awon ti ori je tawon awon alaisan to du wa ndubilaisan tori awon to n kunle ti o le bimo iwo ro mo pe awon won eran go eran wa ni won ni ji se ni ah orumila ni ohun be yin yin ya o e ma binu o o mo pe ran yin won se o ejo won ni won orumila ni ohun ni gba te ba egbo egba ma patan fun yin ah awon iya mi o sorun an te ba matan wa patan ka gbo ah orumila n lo matan ba n fe po nbe nkan ba n de po sile mu te ta nbe oni olupowo li ko iya je nje owewe lakorin lo epo ni epo ni owewe lakorin loruko baba je ah oni otito orumila se ore won ti o bi to nbi mo ti o lowo ti o se ma se nkan fun won everything and nice fun won ah orumila ni oni da do nbe oni tori ki aje kan ororo ti ko je mi ojo aje kan ororo ti ko je ge obo oni orumila otito be ma tu fun oro sita oni se oran to ri je se oran to ri mu se oran to wa ndubulasun se oran to wa ndibu to kunle to won fe bi mo oni won ma bi layo won gbohun iya won gbohun omo gbogbo nkan be si da fun won oni kilode oni ose meji o gbo adehun teyin iya mi osonga so yi e ma tele o e ma se nje o won ni se je awon musician of this day they don't look at people look at this boxer this boxer from Sagam.
Anthony Joshua.
Anthony Joshua. He go to all those baba correct people. They do work for him. He fought the last one and he won. But our musicians now they don't believe. They believe in amen, amen. Ah, by next month we will have money. We have, and they are using something to talk to them. There's something which you, there's something you could use that which will not do anything. Because it's the angel of God. They just say devil, devil, devil. Which guy is the first angel of God? Lucifer Okofolo. When God knows how to actually, he cannot keep this man in the heaven. He said, Michael should come and drive him. Then Michael drove him. He come back to the world. He expanded himself into many demigods. We have Ogun, we have Oshun, we have Oya. So Ibo have their own. So it be everywhere. So and when you are worshiping those, you escape the witchcraft. You cannot worry you again. But now, they cannot do it. The things say, oh, Babalawo are bad people. Like I'm doing this program now. You can never see anybody. If somebody come in, say from Lagos, I tell them, say, let your corona people, the corona go. I will not work for you because they will not bring kobo. That's why I don't stay in my office. I stay here. They will lose their cloth. Like everybody, come and do my own. Open Toto for you. Because that's what they do. When I was in Lagos, they say, this Lagos I'm going. I was at Olushi, 55 Olushi. You cannot stay there. You cannot see me. I say, me, I will walk down, I will stay. So I started working for ladies. You say, daddy, can I marry to Niger? Marry Niger if he love you. You know how they are sharing their houses. Niger will come, will build their father's house for them, will do anything for them. So they are saving money, they are peaceful, they see better. So instead of me, I say, look, my friend, if I happen to do anything with you, anything I do for you will not work. So please keep your be my own sister. That's why what they cannot give their buffet, they give me to chop. I chop them. Well, I was in Lagos. Never. I won't mention, I can mention many names that I helped to get husband. There was some married Niger, some married this and that, but so far he love you. They cannot do you bad. He said, do I follow him to go? Kabelese Magicra, Jakume Shimej Babanga, follow him. You go and come back, nothing will do you. When they go and come back, they try to buy me many things. Say, the man don't kill me, or that is this, the man. So, you can marry from anywhere. It is only Yoruba, they say, I will marry from Ibadan. I will marry, but he say, lie, yo. Yes. Now they don't wait for that. Oh, they can marry anything now. They can marry any town, because Yoruba doesn't like to marry Yoruba sometimes because of some other thing that would be need. So I didn't fall myself. So I advise musicians to go to Babalawo original herbalist who know about Ifa. Not just the Babalawo that I'm a Babalawo and this. Who know about Ifa? Yes. Anything you do, you be affirmed. Nothing will happen. Look at this thing now. Wani Adobe ni Kinindo Ato. Any trouble you have, if you drink this thing, no case you can have from that company. Nothing they will do.
This is the power water, sir. The one I saw earlier.
Power drink. Power drink.
Powerful drink, sir.
Yes. For anybody who want to and leave all problems. Some are in working place, they steal money. Later they will not ask from them. Though they don't give me, oh, God Almighty see me now what I'm saying. But I'm just helping them. There are medicine. There are medicine in Nigeria. Look at this thing now. I use it, substance.
Okay.
To cook in calabash. If put part of the substance in calabash, see a lot of calabash there.
That is special meal. Special people, sir.
Ah, we take it to cook for people. Yes. Witchcraft does not do you anything.
That's
in life.
Called Asi, sir.
Huh?
Is it one they call Asi?
Asi, yeah. Nothing will do you. I do it for many people. Do you know there are people now, they will curse you. They will do bad. They will do this and that. It will not affect you. No? But now, they say, I've gone to churches. And the pastor has prayed for me. It's all the best. I'm not against them, but they should close to people. No? Now they are calling Jesus. Jesus, Jesus. They don't remember God that created Jesus. They are calling Jesus more than the God that created them. So,
sir, this is Dekunle Fuji now. How can he get over it? This is a guy who lost his brain for 3 years in America and is now back in Nigeria. He even said he went into Uber driving. He lost his brain and some of the money he kept in the account, he couldn't even remember them again. And now the band member has now begged him that, please, I'm not going to use your cloth. And when they used that cloth, they expected him to die because he couldn't even performance. He messed up on the stage. People were taking his smoke or he drank. Then eventually he started seeing demons, both in the dream and in real life. So what can he do really to get out of this thing truly, so that his career can come back to normal? We have a lot of other musicians that their career have disappeared. Some has mistakenly slept with.
If it's possible that you happen to come to me, and anything I do, I will do for him. You should narrate to people, to the world. Not say go and bring 1 million, go and bring 1.5 because you have money. No. That's why in my job now, I've been doing this job. I charge people, except one woman that have a very serious problem. 400,000 there. There's nobody I will charge. Go and bring 500. Go and bring this 200, 350. That's how I used to take the money. And if it are people that I will post something to, because of the money the DHL is taking, I can take 300,000 from him. So I don't accept and take money from people.
Total spiritual cleansing and victory, sir.
Yes. By the grace of Almighty God, you will bath where. Look at those who I work for.
Yes.
That's the water they're supposed to use.
But spiritual water.
But the DHL doesn't allow us to bring water. That's the blood of the things that are killed for them.
Spiritual cleansing, sir.
Yes, they will use it to bath. Before I used to cure madness, but I don't do it now because of my grandchildren. My grandchildren is got about 20 now, so I don't do it again.
Sir, but now, what is the implication of using people's clothes to do juju, sir? What does it mean? Is there a way, is it possible that people use people's clothes to take their glory and their star?
It's possible, but there's something you could do in your body that if anybody have to use your decent, it will not work. That's why I was telling you the story of Ifa something that time.
Okay, sir.
Osameji. That if you happen to use this thing somewhere here, if you have to use it, nothing can happen to you.
Sir, what advice do you have for these musicians, these actresses? You know, the way you just hear that somebody is sick among them, the person is dead, then you see a star, it's raining now, then the next 2-3 years, nowhere to be found. Or you see a musician, he calls himself a something doctor, and the next thing, inside for a man of God, beating drum inside the choir, stead, his star has gone down, everything. He's inside for the man of God, like P.
You know, my brother, is their work, but their hand work that make any trouble to come for them. Yes. When they raise up from Babalawo, or so herbalist, they will not go to that herbalist. They will go to church. Amen. It's one of my pastor. So the spirit of that man will worry them. So that's why. Now most of those musicians, they are worried. They worry themselves because how they used to. They are very womanizing too much. That's worry them.
Some are even being dated by very advanced women. I mean, before you know it, we have given them children, you know, advanced women that have shops on island, that are selling clothes and all those kind of things. Sir, is there any danger in this? I mean, all these big women, big madams.
There is danger for the Babalawo, because if they happen to have sex from somebody, they can use handkerchief to take this palm. They take it anywhere. What they want to use is what? So be it. It will work. It can work against the person, can work for the progress, and work for, but most of this is used to work for the for bad process. Yes.